How you guys doing? Welcome to my vlog. This is such good lighting. It's like, it's terrible. I'm in my truck right now. It's currently 3:30 in the morning. And if you ask why I sound so lively, it's because I went to bed at 8 o'clock last night. I missed the Rick and Morty episode just so I could play hockey. That's right, I'm playing hockey today, so that's what's gonna be a little bit of this, the information of, or the intro of the vlog. As you can tell, my body and my brain doesn't work correctly this early in the morning, so, but I'm good enough to drive, so that's good. But I just wanna talk really quick about what happened last week. So, if you guys don't know what happened last week, I didn't upload, primarily because I didn't have footage. I don't know why, don't know where my footage went, but it kind of makes me mad that it disappeared like that. However, I think I know what happened. Anyways, let me just give you guys a quick rundown of everything that I had for that day, because I was gonna record the rest of the vlog on that Wednesday morning, because I was home with the dogs with some stuff going on with the house. But pretty much, here's the rundown of everything that went on. So, oh my gosh, traffic sucks so bad. Oh, I'm stuck in traffic. Oh, hey guys, look, there's more traffic over there. I don't know about you guys, but I don't know what I'm gonna be doing about this like whole eclipse thing. I don't know if I'm excited for it or not. Let me know in the comments if you guys are excited about the eclipse. So yeah, that's pretty much everything that went down about the vlog last week. I'm not sure exactly how this week's gonna pan out because it's already Monday, so it means I have 2 days to vlog for Wednesday. So this will be fun. So what's gonna happen is the guys are coming right now. They're coming to my house. And we're all gonna hitch a ride in the Connor mobile, and we're gonna go down to the hockey place and play some hockey. And it'll be pretty interesting. I'm curious to see what kind of content I can get out of this, because if you guys don't know about my other vlog, I've done a vlog where of us playing hockey before, but it was like a very minimal segment. It wasn't a lot. And we've been thinking of like different video ideas to do and stuff like that. So it'll be pretty interesting to finally get some content out of that and see what happens.
So everybody's pretty warmed up. I have to yell a little bit because it's pretty loud in here. I almost died. So we got everybody hanging out here. Nick's doing some work. Okay. Not bad.
You're dumb, dude.
We got Ryan over here. Ryan, give us a good slapper. Give us a good clapper. Aw, Alex in the way, what are you doing? Does he get it? Nope, doesn't get it. No, still didn't get it. Still didn't get it. What do you say about that, Alec? You got it? Where is it? Let's see it. Oh, you made the save. You made the save. All right, Nick, give us your best shot. Give us your best go around. Give us your best go around, bud. Missed. Whiffed. Whiffed completely.
I just whiffed. Can't do it on the camera.
So we're out here having some fun. We're just hanging out. Hi, Alec. We're just out here having fun. I'm just skating around right now. I'm trying to get warmed up as much as I can. You guys probably can't even hear me because it's so loud, but yeah, so we're just hanging out. So I'm gonna shoot around a little bit, put the tripod up, and you guys can watch from there. So let's have some fun. Slap shot, so it's gonna be pretty interesting on how this goes down.
You want some shots?
So we have a radar gun that we borrowed from a baseball coach, and we're just using it to measure shots. Nick got 66 on his first try, and I got 68.
Well, how much was yours?
Alec just hit 52.
Let me see that.
On a new stick, so. So I'm in control of the gun, as you guys can see. So let's see how they do. So now we're just waiting on them to get settled. Are you ready, Nick? All right, here we go. Here's Nick's first try. Nick broke 70 finally. So let's see who's next. Who's up next? 67 over the top. Oh wait, there's a puck right there. See, yeah. Okay, so the highest so far is Nick. That's Ryan though.
I got 73.
You got 73?
Yeah,
okay, so Nick and Ryan both got 73. The highest I've hit so far was 68.
Let's go.
All
right, I'm totally gonna impress this guy right now.
That's how you
just roll down your window. Just roll down your window and say that.
That was pretty interesting. So, as you guys can see, I got my hair cut after my little dance thing. I just felt like dancing. It's always good to just dance. You can't care what people think, you know? My voice cracked out there. But like I said, you guys just can't care what people think. You kind of just gotta just go with the flow and do things, because honestly, people that aren't dancing to a good song know it's a good song. They're just afraid to dance. And sometimes you just gotta dance, you know? Anyways, we are on our way to the studio right now. It's been a pretty long day. I've been up for, it is now 7.5 hours already. And I still have the rest of the day to go, because your boy's got to get work done for Team Edge Gaming. Team Edge Gaming, there's a lot going on with it right now. As you guys can tell with the videos, if you aren't watching or if you have been watching, there's been a lot of changes with the style and everything. So we're going more camera angles and making it all gorgeous and beautiful for you guys. The set is going to be getting worked on within a week or two, So, with that being said, I'm gonna be updating you guys on the progress of that, because honestly, the plans that we have for Team Edge Gaming and everything like that is gonna be pretty sick, and it's definitely gonna be a one-of-a-kind set. That is gonna be pretty great. That's a cop right there. Anyways, yeah, the set's gonna be really awesome, and me and the social media person, Rena, that works for us, we're gonna be working hard on making sure you guys are updated and, you know, not just left in the dark for the Team Edge Gaming set, because we have some cool paint designs that we want to do, and we've got some sick lights, and we've got a whole idea on a way to implement the green screen in different ways. So, like I said, we'll be updating you on all that kind of stuff. It's gonna be pretty dope. It's gonna be a pretty awesome day, pretty awesome week with a lot of great events going on. Yeah, we did we had a high five event not too long ago. It was actually on Friday. We had a guy come out and do some improv stuff for us, and it was a lot of fun. I learned a lot about improv and different ways that I am able to utilize improv in my career, and it was pretty great. So not a lot went down at the office. I know I said like, oh, it's gonna be a busy week, and it really has been, and it's just so busy that I just was stuck at a desk all day. So, you know, this vlog is coming out right now, and it's been out, and that is cemented. This whole literally will not. Oh, well, that came off. That's not supposed to. Oh, it's fake. What? This plant's fake. Look, it's styrofoam. I don't think that's supposed to happen. Oh, it is supposed to happen. Look, it's got like a little fake. I didn't know that was fake. Totally thought I like just annihilated that thing. Looks good enough. Okay, well, I'm gonna play with the dogs for a little bit. I'm gonna leave a couple thumbnails and stuff like that for you guys to possibly click on, but for the time being, I'm gonna play with the dogs. Thanks so much, guys, for watching, and have a great day. Come on.